Who was your favourite Skeksis slash character from The Dark Crystal?
Oh, I think they all have their own qualities. I mean, I think there was a moment on the Netflix set where I stood, and all the Skeksis were standing, just on their stands. There were no actors in them yet. And I just looked at them, and I thought, boy, these are just really weird. And then I thought, I did that. And I feel so proud of that, because I think as a creation is, I think they're out, I mean, they're outstanding. There's something about them. But it is because Jim Henson gave me the gift of trying to realize something. I mean, to realize these characters. And he threw all his resources behind it. And we did a lot of prototype work, and most of it came about trying to figure out how we're going to make them move and how we're going to manipulate them, because the secret of it is to make them really simple on the inside, really direct for the purposes of puppeteering and to create the illusion they're alive. And then we just had so much fun of just piling on all this weirdness and their ancientness. I mean, they're partly sort of dinosaurs, the reptilian dinosaurs, birds, but also the inspiration for them is Miss Havisham from Great Expectations. All their sort of rotting costumes is really her. I mean, that's one of them, but there's all sorts of things that go on in all my stuff, so...